Welcome to Gouache with Anne. Today I'm painting Portugal. In this video, I will be painting a beach scene in watercolor and gouache. First, I do a quick drawing, and for reference, I'm using my value study and a photo. This is a test. This is a test. I start with a wash of watercolor in a nice yellow ochre. I like painting a wash over the entire background. Bits of the yellow will show through and it will help to unify the painting. I add white gouache to the watercolor, which makes it opaque. Thank you. So thanks for watching, and don't forget to hit the subscribe button below if you don't want to miss out on any new videos. Comment if you have any questions, and I'd be happy to answer them. Like the video and keep watching either the next video on the left or playlist on the right. See you next time.